is also aware of what's happening this Sunday night, the fatal four-way from Raw. It'll be John Cena defending his WWE title against Randy Orton, Edge, and Sheamus.
We are almost guaranteed to have a new WWE champion. Remember, the champion does not need to be pinned. Will it be Randy Orton? Will it be Sheamus? Will it be Edge? Or can John Cena retain the WWE championship?
And earlier tonight, we witnessed a disgusting display by Drew McIntyre. He'll face off against Kofi Kingston Sunday for the Intercontinental title.
Well, this volatile rivalry has reached an apex. The vicious chosen one against the spring-loaded, charismatic Intercontinental champion. Something has to give at Fatal 4-Way.
And it's every man for himself. Our main event from SmackDown. The first man to get a pinfall or submission is your World Heavyweight Champion.
Will it be the high-octane offense of Rey Mysterio? What about the knockout punch of the Big Show? Let's not forget the manipulative mind games of CM Punk. Never count out the two-time collegiate All-American World Heavyweight Champion. We find out our answers this Sunday.